Now it's up to Matt Zuccarello in his first NHL game. There he comes, in against Dan Ellis to keep it alive. Slows down, fakes, scores!
I thought he was going to stop.
Nice move.
That is great.
But now, Stephen.
He couldn't believe it.